The thing I'm gonna miss most about Mr. Wright is probably his sense of humor and like how he approaches people. My favorite thing about Mr. Wright is he's hilarious because he was the first like teacher that I had like interacted with that was like friendly and like willing to like be your friend and be your pal and like, oh, like makes jokes with you and stuff.
Something I'm gonna miss from Mr. Wright is probably his big dad hugs.
Thank you, Mr. Wright, for for all the stories, the constant support, and your really big bear hugs.
Thank you, Mr. Wright, for pushing me, even making me do things that I don't know if I could do, especially, you know, big part in welding.
Mr. Wright, I would like to thank you for being like my second father throughout these 4 years of high school, along with being my biggest supporter on graduating.
I want to thank you, Mr. Wright, for all the work that you put into us, because I know that we're a lot of work, and you do a lot of behind-the-scenes work that I don't think a lot of people recognize. Like, especially since I was in community service this year, I saw all the work you put into us, and like, with the blood drives and all of the fundraisers, like, you always put the extra step into us, and you always go the extra mile to like make everybody feel like they're valued.
Mr. Wright, thank you for constantly loving me and teaching me all of the lessons throughout our 4 years together. We've continually grown closer, and I'm so glad that I'm able to be a part of your life.
Thank you for investing in Galt Ag Program for 37 years of your life and giving us your all, because we're here because you invested, and we've been able to grow because of your commitment and your contribution to our program and our community.
Would you like to thank Mr. Wright for anything?
Mr. Wright, there's so much to thank you for. I'm first of all sorry that the first summer I was here that I threw away about half of your stuff in the ag shop while you're gone on vacation. I just wish you the best, and you're literally like one of the greatest people I've ever met, and it's been a pleasure to teach with you and to learn from you and to have your mentorship.
I'm everything that I am because of you.
Hang on, I need to check my...
Sorry.
Looking back on high school, my favorite thing about Mr. Wright is the way that he puts other people before him. And the way that he's influenced me is not in a way that I can necessarily describe, because he's just done so much for me. He's made me feel like I can kind of do anything that I strive with, that I want to be. It's not easy for a student like me to really get out of their comfort zone.
He saw something that a lot of people would have seen in me. Just him being here, it just changes the whole environment. You know, he's a key factor.
The beginning of my sophomore year, he really showed me how important it is to just be vulnerable and open up, because sometimes that's just what other people need to do the same thing, and that's how you really create real relationships.
I believe I am the teacher I am today because of Mr. White. So that's how he's influenced me. I'm better than I was 3 years ago.
Always wants to acknowledge people and make sure that they feel that like you're there for them, sort of say. Like, a lot of people say that the small things count, and that's probably one thing I noticed about Mr. White, is he always tries to make those small things count.
Mr. White has influenced me definitely a lot by like assuring me that it's okay to be who I am, especially like his curriculum and ag lead, and just like the thing he preaches, where he preaches like it's okay to be yourself, it's okay to be vulnerable, and like just be yourself, and he doesn't look over your time, like he respects you as an individual, and I'm gonna miss that.
I'm so excited for you to start this new phase in your life. I think you'll be excellent at it. I know how much your students are gonna miss you.
Words can't explain how much I love you. Just know that I'm gonna miss you a lot, whether it's our small laughs or when you're mad at me. I really love you, and I wish you the best of luck in your future.
I want to thank him for putting me in uncomfortable situations where I was like, oh crap, like I can't do this, And he would be like, no, Hannah, like, you can do this. You're going to do it no matter what.
Thank you for dedicating so much of your time to helping me and so many other students grow as individuals.
Thank you, Mr. White, for seeing that for seeing, even though I always close myself off, for seeing that I always tried to be kind and making sure that I felt comfortable enough to do that all the time. And I wish you the best of luck in your new job, and we're all gonna miss you a lot.
Mr. White, I want to thank you for not only being the biggest role model that I probably have in my life, or at least one of the biggest ones, but also for taking the time, not only at school, not only when you're driving home, but like literally almost every second of your day, wondering how you can improve the lives of other people.
First of all, I'd like to apologize to Mr. White, actually, because I haven't, in my couple years with him, been able to be vulnerable enough to create a relationship with him. And so that's something that I definitely regret, because now I only have a couple weeks left with him and so much to say that I haven't said.
I'm forever grateful to you for believing in me and encouraging me to apply. And I hope that I carry with you everything that you've taught me and guided me with to continue doing what you believe in and dream of at Galt High Program.
Thank you for your friendship, the good times that we've had, the countless hotel rooms that we've had to share, and the wonderful advice that's helped me become a better ag teacher.
You just truly made me feel special, you know? Like, I thought, you know, just coming to high school would be a boring, like, you know, a nightmare, but you made it like a dream. You made it an unforgettable experience just only being a freshman year, you know? So I would like to thank him for being that person that influenced my life.